This month, a real game changer was released. 8-Step can generate high-quality music locally, using just 8 GB of VRAM. Before we dive in, let's take a moment to enjoy some music created by 8-Step.
Voices blend in harmony, lost in pure cacophony. Timeless echoes, timeless cries, soulful shouts beneath the sky.
If you're not satisfied, you can use these advanced tools to edit the vocals, lyrics, melody, or even extend the song. So in this video, I will show you how to install this powerful tool and how to use it. First, you need to download Pinokio. I will put the download link in the description. The installation is super easy. Just follow the steps on the official website. I've already made a detailed tutorial in my first video, so you can check that out. Let's start by opening Pinokio. Click the Discover button. Click the Community Script tab. Keep an eye on my cursor. Download it. Then, it will install automatically. Once the installation finishes, you'll be automatically taken to the main interface, and you can start to use it. Now let's talk about text to audio. You can use this to adjust the length of the music. You can enter text to choose or adjust the music style. 8-Step also supports audio to audio generation using a reference audio clip. From my experience setting the reference audio strength to 0.23 for the best results, retake feature lets you regenerate a song with a similar style. The lower the variance value gives you subtle tweaks, while a high value creates something completely new. The repainting feature lets you regenerate specific elements of the music, like vocals, rhythm, or instrument style. You can also select the start and end times depending on which part you want to adjust. You can also upload the reference audio to guide the repainting process. You can also edit the tags and lyrics. If you are choosing only lyrics, you can change the lyrics without affect the style and melody. If you choose remix, the lyrics stay the same and the music style changes based on the tags. You can also choose how many seconds to extend the song at the beginning or the end. If you want more tips, I highly recommend you to check out this great video by AI Search. I only cover the basics here. That's it for this video on the Easy Open Source channel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like more step-by-step guides like this one. This channel is all about helping you get started with powerful and free open source tools using simple and clear methods. So stay tuned and see you in the next video.